Hello, and today I'm wearing my winter clothes. Got my little scarf and my headscarf. Hoodie. Gloves. Vest. So I gotta find a little few seance, but like, you know. Don't say if I ever do anything. Let's see. So, somewhat stylish. Pretty clothing. Very good. So, yeah. It has been an interesting winter. I don't know why, but for like the last couple of years I've lived up here. Moving up here from Texas, I could get away with just wearing like a vest and, you know, maybe like some thermal underwear and other stuff. And I'd be fine getting around in the winter. But this year, all I did was walk up to the store and back, and I believe I bought Frostbite. Actually, I'm pretty sure I bought Frostbite. I'm recovering from that. So, yeah, I gotta get more stuff. Anyway, yeah, it's just another week working on stuff, and I have my new Zazzle account, and you can go in and make stuff. And I'm trying to think about people who might want to buy things. You can customize it. And I have like additional art. You can move it around or add text and change it to whatever font you want it to be. So, yeah, it's fun. I think it gives you more options. Like if you're, you know, you just want to make one thing. And I'm also going to have holiday stuff up. So, under my main site, Naomi Christensen, alphabetical order. Yeah, there's a lot of Times Day things and added like linen parts to it. So you can run those around wherever you want to go. You can change the color on the background and the cup. Different sizes. It's like one design for like 30 or more totally different unique cups, mugs. So I'm pretty excited about that actually, because I like that, being able to customize things. And you wouldn't be able to do that in a regular store. So I hope you check it out. Listed under Naomi, and which might be changing its name soon. I'll have to look at that. Before, when I was putting it up, I was seeing like advertising, and maybe I'd like try working with other people. But I don't know. This room primarily until I just like advertising websites. So. I don't know, maybe I'll still do that, but I'm still trying to do some kind of thing, figure out how to collab with people. Anyway. We'll talk to you later, and as usual, I hope you have a great week.